2019 has come and gone. That year went quick. That went real quick. There was a lot of ups. There was a lot of downs. There was a lot of side to sides being jostled about. Was 2019 a good year overall? I don't know, because there was really a lot of ups and downs, both on my channel and in my personal life. A lot happened this year. If you asked me what happened this year, I'd be like, I don't know. I feel like 2019 was a really big year for me, personal growth wise. I did a lot of self-care kind of stuff. I took some breaks for my own mental health. I went to therapy. There was a lot of stuff that I did for myself this year, which was really good. And I think I learned a lot about myself, which is always great. I challenge you to learn a little bit about yourself. It's funny because thinking back on this year, it feels weird because other than like making Unis Honest with Mark, and other than, you know, a few standout videos on my channel and a couple of cool things that I did here and there, for some reason it feels like I didn't do a lot this year. And I don't know if that's just me being forgetful, but I feel like 2019 was a filler episode. It was just like, yeah, as far as me goes, you know, the character of Ethan, we learned more about Ethan's character and his backstory. I did, because I went to therapy and stuff like that. but not a ton happened. You just learn a little bit more about him. Yeah, no, I think I sort of figured out in 2019 sort of how I want to do things. I took a lot of bigger, scarier steps this year, I think, like making Unis Honest with Mark. And I got an editor, which has been really awesome and like really weird to be a boss. And like, I've been in a boss role before, because I like was a manager at a restaurant and stuff like that. But like, I've never handed off my videos to somebody else like this before. So it's really cool. I'm editing this one just cause it's an easy like sit down vloggy thing. But I'm really, really excited going into 2020 into a new decade. It's so weird, a whole decade. Wow. I was in eighth grade, or seventh or eighth grade. I think seventh grade. Maybe eighth, I don't know, when the new decade rolled around. But yeah, the start of a new decade, and you know, everyone's like, oh, it's a new year, it's a fresh start, really nothing's changing. But I feel like because it's the turn of a new decade, I really wanna try and change stuff around. I just wanna work harder. I wanna do more stuff that I like without being afraid of like what other people think. I wanna challenge myself more. I wanna be more like responsible. I don't know. There's a lot of stuff that I want to do in 2020. I'm so excited to tackle Unis Honest like with full force, because since we started Unis Honest, and if you don't know what Unis Honest is, it's me and Mark's channel that we are making and is around for a year and then it's deleted. So go and watch all of the videos every single day before they're all gone forever, because we're deleting them all at the end of the year. So you better go there. I am really excited to tackle that more head on, because since we started the channel, like we started at November 15th and I was leaving to go on vacation November 22nd. And then I got back December 4th. And then Mark and Amy were both going back to Ohio for Christmas on the like 18th or something of December. So now everybody's back. None of us are leaving for a while. So we can really, really focus and get a nice schedule going, hopefully. But I'm super excited about that. Doing the Unis Honest stuff has been the most fun I've had making videos in years. It is so much fucking fun. And every single video is legitimately good. Like, there's like, I feel like there's no like throwaway videos with that channel, because there's a lot of times like pushing out content every day, especially with like a gaming channel. Sometimes there is like a filler episode where it's like, oh, I don't really know. I guess I'll just play a random game. But with these, like, every video feels really special, and it's really, really fun. It's been so much fun, like, filming videos with Mark every day. With Mark and Amy, because Amy's usually behind the camera. And so it's just been so much fun working with them, and it's great being, like, a part of, like, a team again and collaborating on stuff. It's just been a really fun time, and it's been fun to challenge ourselves, and you guys have really been liking it a lot, so it's just been great, and I'm really excited to see what happens with the rest of the year. And I'm really excited, or with this next year, And I'm really excited to see what I do on my own too, because I do feel like I'm sort of starting to get a grip on things, and I do feel like I'm figuring out what I want to do. And I know that I say that all the time, but I actually feel that way. And I'm so excited going into 2020, having Justin on board, because him taking the videos and like doing way better editing than I would. Because after 7 years, I was just like, I don't want to edit my own videos anymore. Like, I just, to be completely honest, like I don't really like editing that much anymore. Especially my own stuff. I just like, I've been doing it for so long that it's like, I would rather spend my time recording more videos or taking time to myself or whatever. And so I'm super, super thankful to have Justin on board. He's been doing such a great job. We've been having some hiccups in the road recently. I switched up my recording, the way that I record recently, and I've been having problems with that. So if videos have been weird, and if videos have been like off and on, hopefully we had a little talk the other day and I was like, I want to make sure that videos are out every single day on my channel, but we've been having recording issues and I don't know what's wrong. It's really weird, but trying to figure that out. I might just go back to the old way that I was recording. But hopefully we can get a schedule down pat, but I'm super excited and super grateful that Justin has been like excited about my channel and is down to edit the stuff, and he does such a good job. So round of applause for Justin in the comments. Thank you. But it's also been great like having Unus Honest. It's been really great for my own schedule too, because it's just easier for me to figure it out when I have something else going on. Do you know what I mean? Because being your own boss, it's a blessing and a curse, because you make your own schedule and you can sort of do whatever you want. It's also bad because you make your own schedule and you can sort of do whatever you want, meaning nobody's holding you accountable for anything because you're the boss, so you can do whatever you want. So sometimes, most of the time, you just do nothing and it sucks. So having Justin on board and having another person that I'm like, okay, I need to get stuff to him and I need to like, you know, manage my time well for his sake as well. Doing Unus Honest and being like, okay, I need to do this stuff in a timely manner because I have other shit to do. It's been really great. Also in 2019, I totally forgot about this. Was it 2019? I guess it was 2019. I got a manager, which has been great. Like it's been super cool. I have a team of people now. Like I have an editor, I have like managers and stuff. It's really weird. It's getting like way more professional than I ever thought the channel would be, which is really, it's really cool. It's just like, wow, we're leveling up a little bit, and I'm really excited. And I do want to say, I tweeted about this the other day, I've been doing a lot more brand deals recently, which has been really awesome. And it's genuinely been a lot of fun. But I was worried about doing brand deals for a while because I didn't want to come off as like a sellout and I didn't want people to get the wrong idea and stuff. And it's just really cool that any company would want to work with me and pay me to promote something or use their thing or whatever. And you guys have been nothing but supportive. Like so many people just being like, yeah, dude, you go and get that money. Or like, this is like, a lot of people are being like, this is, people should hire Ethan to do their advertising all the time because this is hilarious and I actually want to get this thing. So just thank you guys so much for being so supportive of that. It's been really cool. It's nice not being shamed for doing that, because everybody knows now. And I think that this is part of the reason why it's gotten better, because YouTube, people know that YouTube isn't as reliable as it once was. And so I really appreciate you guys being on board for when I do brand deals, because YouTube's kind of sketchy. And so the revenue on YouTube from just like videos and stuff fluctuates so much. You guys have no idea, especially for a channel like mine where I'm not like consistently getting like the upper tier like million views a video like some channels do. So like I'm really just thankful that you guys are cool with that, so thank you so much. But in 2020, what do I want to do? I want to just do more. I want to challenge myself. I want to work harder than I ever have. I've been working so hard recently on my own channel and on Unus Honest, and it's felt really, really nice to just get back into the groove of things. It's been really cool. There's been so much stuff that I've been working on, and it's been really awesome. And I have a bunch planned that will hopefully happen in 2020, maybe shortly after 2020, but there's a lot of stuff coming down the pipe that I'm really excited about, and I think that you guys will really like too. So don't know. I'm just very grateful to be in the spot that I'm in. I'm very, 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 very fortunate to be where I am. Like, I get to do what I love every single day. I have so many people that support this thing that I do. And it's really crazy. So thank you guys so much for sticking around and for being here. I know that I say that every time I make a vlog, but seriously, I could never thank you guys enough, because you guys have changed my life. You guys have, like, given me everything. I never ever thought that I would be at this point, especially where the channel is so close to 1 million subs. It's so incredibly weird, guys. Like, I never thought that the channel would hit 1 million subscribers, and here we are. I'm just going to my YouTube right now because I want to see what the number actually is. We are at 934,645 subs as of recording this video right now. So that's just so crazy. I never thought that the channel would hit 1 million subs, and I think it's coming right around the bend. So that's really, really cool. It's gonna be really weird. And like, it's just a number, nothing's gonna change, but it's just that hitting 1 million subscribers is, I think, the big milestone that everybody thinks of. You know, once you get to 1 million, then there's like 2 million and 5 million and 10 million, whatever. But like, 1 million is like, it's the one, kinda. So that's just really crazy. I never ever thought that would happen, and it's coming around the corner. So I don't have that much more to say, honestly. We're rounding out the year. I hope that everybody has a wonderful and safe New Year's Eve. If you're going out drinking, if you're going out partying, whatever you're doing, be safe. Don't be dumb. Don't, if you're planning on going out and just ripping out in the town, don't drive. You know, we live in a time where alternative modes of transportation are pretty readily available. So if you're going out and doing stuff, please don't drive. Don't be dumb. Everybody have a wonderful, safe New Year's. Thanks 2019 for being a decent year. Here's to 2020. Thank you guys for being here. And let's see where this new decade takes us. See you next year.